As the youngest son of R&B singer Gladys Knight, Shanga Hankerson grew up around great music and great food.
I had the luxury of being able to have parents that were in the travel and entertainment industry, and that's really where the passion for what I do now started.
Shanga took musical influences from his mom and combined it with his love for food and created Gladys Knight Chicken and Waffles.
Chicken and Waffles is not an original concept. It actually started in the 30s in Harlem. It was one of those things that I was raised around. So when I decided to go into this business, I figured why not give myself as much of a leg up as I could and go with one of the combinations that I have grown to love over the years.
In 1997, Shanga opened his first restaurant in Atlanta. And although it's named after his legendary mother, it's the food that keeps people coming back.
I always tell people that you can only see a gold record on the wall one time. And you're going to come back if you really like what you had and the service was good.